YouTube, it's your boy here with another video, and as you can see, I am here with some Madden 16. I got a 76 overall team. You see this? I am trash. I am all here, but I am all trash on Ultimate Team. But Draft Champions, don't come for me, because you're going to lose most of the time. Sorry for that. Most of the time, you're going to lose, though. Not every time. Oh my god, my boy. Here, I'll learn.
Oh my god, my boy.
Are you gonna join? My mic went off. Yeah, dab. Come on, my boy. You taking forever. Again, all right, invite me. Hang on, let me leave this session. Now invite. You just made me leave? Boy. Nah, boy, you just sitting there taking forever. Invite me. Invite me, please. Remy boys, they know us. And keep on hopping. All right, I'm joining. I got two. Oh my, you got an 81 overall, bro. You beast mode, bro. I bow down for no reason. Bro, I got the 80 overall, Amari Cooper, I believe. Are you ready? Nah, and don't worry about it. Money get it till I'm a 1%. Business is warfare. Edgar Hoover said, stop the rise of a black Messiah. And I got the soda. My phone is charging in my PS4. Tusker Ivy beside me. Thus, no slave told me to try me. We enter in the age of aquarius, where Ukrainian armies and U.S. National Guard tensions He like throwing dots. He like blitzing. Bro, what is your favorite thing to do? Like blitz or balanced or deep coverage? I don't know what. No, both. Bro, I'm balanced. I'm balanced on offense. You already know that. I do a lot of both. Oh. I don't know. So let's go now to Houston, Texas. Alright, so I know that was a bronze card though, that's the thing. I told you I got Calvin Johnson. But I got him on my team too. Oh crap, that's off. Oh, that is in. He can catch and everything, but he's slow as I don't know what. Okay. On the first play of the drive. Huh? Okay. It's glitching for me? What you mean? Threw you to the ground. I said it's glitching for me? What you mean? Who you got at back there in the running back position? Amari Cooper. I was shifting on you though with that running back. Back against the deep passes, they know they're gonna look for underneath. I was shifting on you with that running back though. A good throw by the quarterback to the receiver going across the field. Double tight end formation. Tosses the football. Richard Sherman. Richard Sherman. Did you say now you want to do something for him though? Out of bounds. Cooper caught a ton of passes at Alabama and was the first wide receiver taken in the 2015 draft. He's ready to come in and play right away in the NFL. He's smooth. He knows how to run. Me boys, you know. Hey, who you got as running back? How many running backs do you have? No. He makes the catch. Get there. Blah. Is that your favorite team? Wait, you be switching teams like I don't know what. You be switching your favorite team like I don't know what. Bruh, first you had the Steelers, then you went to the Titans. Oh, yo, you got so lucky. Oh, my mama, you got so lucky. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Justin Gilbert not doing nothing good for the team. Justin Gilbert, you suck. I should have never put you as one of my starting cornerbacks. Huh? Second and goal. Oh! Justin Gilbert! You trash! And with the second quarter looming, they've gotten themselves out of a hole with that touchdown. Yeah, it just gives them confidence. You know, everybody picks up the defense, of course. Dang, but it took you seven plays. It only took me one. Come at me then. As we get ready to finish off. But hey, one play, seven. My boy's still going. Rebby crazy if I would have broke them tackles and ran all the way for a touchdown. Now ready to take over again on offense. They were successful on their previous drive, getting the ball all the way to the end zone. I'm sure they're looking for more of the same right now. Oh, absolutely. That's what you always want. You want to find your way to the end zone. Oh, I threw it too fast. The Texans. Ooh, what do you see? Oh, I'm on the Texan Stadium. I forgot that I put that as my starting stadium. I wasn't paying attention to what you said. Touchdown. No, Calvin Johnson. Come on, Johnson. I didn't put you as my starter for no reason. Oh, and I got Jordy Nelson. No! I tried to go for the four verticals, but that boy didn't even try to jump up.
Yeah, now it's time to pull out there and get something done. My gosh, you practiced all week. You know, I kept hearing from the coaches, and so did you, Jim, how good they looked in practice on the offensive side.
Equip to leap. Wait, that is fake. That is fake. What overall? That is fake. I swear that is fake. I ain't even lying. That is fake. How? I caught that pick. They don't count it? Alright, bro. Come on. Get this quarter started. Go to try to end this game so I could go ahead and lose. Now I see why I named that the title of this video what I named it. Because this is like... Equip to leave. And the mess out of that man almost made him fumble. Almost made the man feel salty for a second. That's Julio Jones. Hey, but wait, there's a flag on me though. Oh, Equip to leave. What are you doing? Okay, my hands are sweaty right now. That's how much I'm pressuring. I ain't trying to, don't know. I'm not trying to let you get this. Ain't no way. That man just trucked both of them. It looked like. That wasn't Andre, whatever you just said. That was somebody totally different. Come on. Get him. There we go. You said that was Andre something. Yeah, but that wasn't Andre Ellington. That was somebody else. That was the other guy. Yeah, it was. I even saw the jersey name. It says something like Clowney. It says something like Clowney. The last name was something like Clowney. I don't know what it was, but all I know is it said Clowney.
You run the football and you lose yards. That's just not being tough enough.
Oh, well, I must have been seeing something. Boy, I thought you missed.
2 minute
warning. I couldn't hardly see all this hair in my face.
The Bills in position. They're going to go with the onside kick.
I'm gonna help you out a little bit. Help you out a little bit. Try to give you a little bit more yards. No! How do you miss it two times in a row? Oh my gosh. Man, this is terrible. Yes, ma'am. Okay. Yes. Ha, that's what you get.
The alarm is coming on, so I'm gonna put the dog in the cage.
Okay. That's what you get. I injured Tom Brady. I mean,
the Bills have clearly been focusing on getting some of their big weapons involved here in the first half.
Well, that's what you get, though. That's the thing. That's what you get. Hit that defense. I injured Tony Romo, bro. That man got hit. He got blown. Hey, I didn't know we were buddies. Okay. Sit down. Sit down. Let's go. No first down in my house. Ma'am. Okay. Oh, he got an abdominal strain. I saw it too. They said he'll be returning soon, though. Oh, there he is.
Ellington is in the
backfield. Hey, no, all this lag. All this lag, man. That is unreal. What? What do you mean, where's the touchdown?
Extra point was good.
What do you mean, where the touchdown? Huh? Trey, I'm playing against my friend. What do you mean?
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
Mom went to go pick up grandma.
And that return ends rather quietly.
Bruh, ain't no way you caught that, bro. All this lag.
The Panthers are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence.
Like, for real, bro.
That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation.
I'm hiking the ball. Like, it's not doing nothing. Now it's lagging. Like.
Long ball to
Bro, oh
Johnson.
My. Richard Sherman. Bro, all this lag. Now it's not lagging as much.
Around, and then he moved past the line of scrimmage when he made that throw.
You know, all you have to do, Jim.
Why did they even call that, bro? I know. Never mind. We should have never jinxed it.
That's legal. That time, easy to see. Quarterback quite past the line of scrimmage.
Throw the ball! It's like lagging. Oh my gosh, bro. All this lag is getting on my nerves. I don't even know why it's lagging.
He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit.
Pretty much. I'm not going to quit, though. I mean, you should know that. Oh, he was about to break that tackle.
You just can't always blame the offensive players in situations like this. You're backed up. You know, you're looking for something special. The offensive coordinator gives you no help.
Obviously, I'm not a girl.
No
so.
Down. Now you got to get rid of it and punt. They're setting up screen. The Panthers.
Well, that's pretty much the game, but I'm going to keep going just in case. I said that's pretty much game. That turnover right there, because you're probably going to score right here, but I'm not going to quit, though, because I never know. Even though I already know. I gotta keep hitting him in the stomach or in the abdominal area so I can try to injure him again. Who's my hardest hitter on my defense?
Second and goal from the nine. And they're all over him for the sack.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration.
That's why you get fast linemen, bro. You gotta try to get the fastest lineman you can.
What a job by the defense in this situation. The Panthers defense now is gonna go nickel. The catch is made by Dexter.
Sit down, boy. Might as well go for that field goal. Oh, you got balls too. Alright. I feel you. Yeah, it's fourth down. You didn't know that? Oh! Oh, I went in too fast. The lag was real though. The lag was real, bro. I was going in, bro. But that lag helped you, bro. Because for real, I was trying to come in, but that lag was like, oh my God, bro. You're not going in today. All right, now it's either do or die, bro. If you don't score, I got kicked for excessive griefing. Wait, but how does that count? You don't know that. I could have turned it around. But that's crazy how they just kicked me out of the game for excessive griefing, which I didn't do. I mean, it wasn't even my fault. Hey, YouTube. Let me know what you guys think. Should that have been me being kicked? Even though it wasn't me? Nothing. But, I think I'm in that video here. Cause, that's crazy. But, I'll see you guys next time, man. Deuces, man. Peace.